I would like to introduce y'all to La 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 La. Hey, hey, hey. Now I am, and they ask, and they ask, and they ask, and I tell them, this is the last call for alcohol. This is the prospect, prospect, hey, prospect, hey. Is he the fad, nah, messiah, or a wannabe hero? Is that nigga really lying, or he really for the people? Asking all these damn questions, man, that shit should be illegal. Like these niggas that be hating, and they ask you for a feature. 9 to 5 and paying, so they mad that they can't beat you. Love you so much, niggas mad that they can't beat you. The little nigga from the bill, and he tryna sell his mark. The nigga so real, and he got a big heart. But the hood don't understand, they just think that nigga lost. He just tryna be a man, and the system ain't his fault. But he see his nigga dying, so he think he in the wrong. Little nigga with that fire, man, he finna get it on. Waiting for a spot, cause the nigga so humble. The nigga know he hot, don't trip, don't fumble. 3 seconds on the clock, man, these niggas got a double. Pull up, beat the buzzer, now he got the crowd jumping. Now I am. And they asking, they asking, they asking, and I they asking, nigga. And I'm just saying, nah. With glasses, your glasses, your glasses. The sky in.
Money, money, money on my time.
This is the last call for alcohol. This is the prospect, hey, prospect, hey.
With a mind. If you think you fucking with me, please don't waste your damn time. I ain't coming for the little shit, the XL or interviews. My name, whole weight, action bitch, she call me boo. And these niggas think they killers, but these niggas really lame. Then the white man shit your ass, now you crying and complaining. And I know that makes you mad, but a nigga had to say it. Tired of these rappers, man, these niggas just be faking. Call yourself the chosen one, nigga, you so basic. Rapping about the same shit, nigga, you a baby. Think you on my level, nigga, is you crazy? Nigga couldn't see me even if we had some training. I'm like Jesus mixed with Satan, I ain't something that you play with. And I got a bigger purpose, that's why all these niggas hating. They can see it in my eyes, boy, I'm coming here to save us. I'm that nigga, it's my time, I don't need a fucking favor. When the world is on my shoulders, bitch, I lift it, I'm too major. And if your girl needs some dick, hit me up, I'ma save a motherfucker. I'ma break that motherfucker. And when a nigga make it, don't you act like I'm your brother. Niggas always wanna hang when you grinding on a come up, but don't ever wanna help when your ass finna fumble. Get the fuck up on my face, always asking for a handout. How you a grown man? Man, fuck it, here's a handout. Psych,
hell nah.
Nigga, ain't no fucking handout. Get it on your own while I run these fucking bands. Some these women ain't my girl, they just think a nigga handsome. They love it when I hit it, so they call a nigga master. Got her doing tricks, so I call her as a dancer. A nigga too lit, I mean a nigga too cut. And when you see me out in public, don't be scared, just say what's up. Hottest youngin' out here, nigga, and I'm still going up. Now I am.
And they ask me, I tell them. Step in now. Your glasses, the sky in. This is the last call for alcohol. This is the prospect, hey, prospect, hey, prospect, hey, prospect, hey. Hey, I just wanna shout out to that nigga J. Cole. Shout out to that nigga Kanye for this motherfucking beat. You feel what I mean? I really wanna shout out J. Cole because he's one of the big ass reasons why niggas rapping right now. You feel what I'm saying? Vietnam raised, nigga 2'6", born and raised, nigga Vine 2 cut, nigga, you know what I'm saying? But let me go ahead and talk about my story a little bit, you know what I'm saying? I always wanted to hop on this beat. I used to listen to this song all the time, nigga, when I was like 14, 15, nigga, in high school. This is like 2018. You feel what I mean? Like, I'm a young nigga, but at the same time, I'm still grown, nigga, at the same time, you feel me? So, like the reason why I want to really start rapping is, like, the main reason with J. Cole, you feel what I mean? Like, he showed me straight up, like, damn, if he can do that shit, I can do that shit, too. Because I was the type of nigga I never wanted to be on, you feel what I mean? Like, dumbass gang shit or nothing, because I already knew, like, that shit was dumb as fuck, you feel me? Saying, so it's like, as a melanated person, it's like, damn, you only got 2 bags. It's either you going to motherfucking college and be a goddamn worker, you gonna get famous and rich, or nigga, you about to be in the trap, and I'm damn sure not about to work for another nigga, cause if you a worker, bro, you a slave, and no such thing as a worker, bro, it's either you a master or you a slave, it's either you a master or a slave, feel me, so like, with this rap shit or whatever, my plan was to originally, you know what I'm saying, go to Atlanta, you feel me, when I was like 15 or whatever, you feel me, I was gonna graduate high school, go to Atlanta in college, cause you know, that nigga J. Cole, he went to, feel me, New York in college, you feel me, so I was gonna pretty much take the same game plan he did, but then I realized I ain't had to do that, you feel what I mean, like, it's updated times, now I ain't gotta do that.
that, you feel me? If anything, now I don't gotta go to college, you feel me? I never went to college, you feel me? So then I ended up, like, when I was like 16, I had a little bit mind awakening. That's what people call spiritual awakening, but not called a mind awakening. I started realizing more things about the world. I got more in tune with myself. I started becoming, you know what I'm saying, more healthy. Like right now, I'm currently vegan, you know what I'm saying? Like I don't even put bullshit in my body, you feel me? So like, yeah, so I had like a little mind awakening. I like kind of said, fuck the rap shit, you feel me? But I only said fuck the rap shit because I thought like, oh, if you want to be a rapper, you got to do things for the devil, you feel me? That's when I was like on that Christianity shit. And I didn't want to do that. Then I realized it's all bullshit, you know what I'm saying? We just in this bitch and we really don't know shit until we know. You feel me? So like, I just want to thank everybody for this motherfucking listen to this mixtape, you feel me? I got hella shit coming, dog. Hella shit coming. Like right now I'm in the studio with my nigga Will and shit, you feel me? The niggas that listen to the intro, y'all niggas probably like damn, like, it, nigga, it's motherfucking August. Why this shit didn't drop in May when you said it was, you feel me, about to finish? Nah, bro, it was a lot of shit going on, you feel me? Like, niggas went from motherfucking the cabin to goddamn, we was in Raleigh in this fucking B&B. Then we drove all the way to Cali, bro. It was a crazy-ass story, bro. We drove all the way to Cali, nigga, in a day, in 4 hours. A day and 4 hours, we drove all the way to motherfucking Cali. We was in Cali for like a month and a half, you feel me? We was homeless at that bitch and all, man. It was crazy, you feel me? But like, I'm grateful for all this shit, though. You feel what I mean? I'm grateful for all the things that had happened to me, bro. You feel me? Like, shit was just wild, bro. Like, in these times, I done starved. I done went broke for this shit. I die for this shit. And I put that on my motherfucking soul, nigga. I put that on my motherfucking soul, nigga. It's Von 2 Cut Fay at 926, nigga. Shout out to everybody in this bitch. I love y'all niggas. Ha, let's get it, nigga. Hey, nigga. Yo, forgot to say this. Hey, you know what I'm saying? This shit coming off the dome, bro. I don't pre-write nothing. You feel what I'm saying? So like, feel me? Like, it's crazy because it was like the reason why I really wanted to become a rapper for the main reason, because like I love music, you know what I'm saying? That's like my motherfucking passion. I love this shit, even acting, you feel me? But like, I got a way bigger purpose. Like, this shit ain't just look cool or just get a lot of money. Nigga, I'm trying to get a lot of money because there's a lot of things I'm trying to do for the people, you know what I'm saying? Especially melanated people, bro. You feel me? I'm trying to renovate the hood. I'm trying to like really make communities out this bitch. We need to make nations, you feel me? I got a lot of shit planned, bro. I got a bigger purpose. Fuck just being a rapper, nigga. I'm trying to be a motherfucking nigga. I'm a whole motherfucker. I don't even want to put myself as a leader. But fuck no, you feel me? The people put you as a leader. You never dictate yourself as a leader. The people gotta do that, but you feel me? I'm an 18-year-old nigga from Fayetteville, North Carolina, and I'm just trying to make a change in this motherfucking world, bro. That's all I live for. That's my motherfucking purpose, nigga. I'ma put the motherfucking people on my back, nigga. Let's get this shit, nigga. That's all I gotta goddamn say, nigga. It's Von 2 Cut 910 26 Fayetteville 9. Hey, nigga, let's get it.